Hello viewers, I am Rakib. In this lesson, I will show you how to match color in Photoshop. So we will extract this person from this background and we will place him here in this background, and we'll also match the color of the person with this background. So let's select the quick selection tool from here to make the selection first. Let's correct it. Now we will press Ctrl C from the keyboard and we will press Ctrl V to paste it here, and we will press D from the keyboard to select the move tool, and we will place him here. And now we can press Ctrl T to get the transform box, and we will hold shift and drag to make it smaller. Let's make it a little bit more smaller and then press enter. As you can see, one can clearly tell that this person is from a different image, because the color of this person is completely different than this background. And that's the reason why we should match the color when combining two images. So first we have to press Ctrl J to duplicate this layer, and then select the layer and go to Image, Adjustments, and select Match Color. Now we have to do the two things. We have to select the source and the layer. In this case, the source is this background.jpg document, and the layer is this layer, the background. So you will select the source, which is background.jpg, and the layer, which is the background. Now you can see the default adjustment. First we will use the fade option. If I drag the fade slider to the right, it will become the image it was before, like this. And the more we drag it left, it matches the color with the background. So we're gonna set it here and we'll change the intensity. And the luminance. I think now it's looking good. So we will click OK. So that's the before and after. So that's how you can match color when combining two images together. So if you like this video, then you can give a thumbs up and share it. And if you have not subscribed to this channel yet, then you can subscribe. Hope to see you in the next lesson. And thanks for watching.